Crap. I guess I must have left him back in the classroom. I'll grab him after math, don't know why, but I have to. Yep. I'm greeted by the teacher, doesn't seem like a bad dude. Answer correctly every question I ask you. Fantastic, you're doing incredible. I already passed math, but that's all on my schedule. I never solved this impossible problem, I can't even read it. What? Now Baldi's got a frown and I'm prepared for repeating. He's the teacher, I cannot outsmart him. You're gonna see my picture on milk cartons. About to beat the business under Baldi's yard. Judgment is coming, but I think we need a recess. For a dead student, sweats your broom's got a sweetness. I'm not bothered by the bully, I ain't scared of him. I'm on my best behavior principle, take care of him. Thought I saw the sock puppet, he's a little timid. Till I get more notebooks and then he's leaving. Hey, Pat, I got a soda, I've been shaking it well. At the end of the day, could I be saved by the bell? I'm in an 8-bit L and I'll forever burn. I get plenty detentions, but I never learn.
No, Baldi's got a pop quiz, I hope you study.
Some Rogaine ought to go a long way. Snap, he heard that, and I'm going the wrong way. What does he do with that rule? It's a little boys. Don't want to know, throw him off with a little noise. I've been thinking that the faculty actually has been keeping track of every casualty casually. Pocket full of quarters and a chocolate bar. A robot stopped me for a hug, I'm not getting far. These distorted distractions have to stop my plans. But the true crime here is the Comic Sans. All the holes are red, get to the exit, barely stay in the head. Forgot how tired my legs get. I'm sick of this outdated education simulation. I've either gotta break it or make it.